Welcome back. HCTZ. I wonder, will this gonna be puzzle that breaks us? Last couple of puzzles, 2 or 3, insanely hard. I already waiting the day when we will not be able to solve one. Ooh, what is this? Again, SS. Again, complications. So it can be like that. Like that. Or like that. I think this is the best. Although, it's not best because I need one here, and that is exactly where we don't have one. So we kind of give ourselves more job. I don't want to put it like that, because then I need, it interferes with this one. I would prefer that it's straight away there. Although maybe it's not that hard. We add one here, remove, add one, remove, add one, remove, then push it. Maybe. Without it, of course, there would be no need to push at all. Okay, so we need to think about that. And second way, yeah, there are only 3 ways, this, this, or this. Again, this is the same problem, only for this one. I think I will put it here. Because you see there's neat C on the top. So maybe we can salvage it somehow. Where it should be. Like here. 3 movements to pull it, quite a lot. Maybe not the best way. There is a choir CL, so this will be useful for that. That's amazing. Yeah, I guess this gun could remove one here. Add one here and pull it. Well, one gonna add most likely. Stupid thing is that gonna be hard to delete that one. I kind of don't want to put gun here just to deal with this, and nothing around is required. I guess we could put like that, so maybe it could help, like dealing with this part, this side. Maybe it would even push that up. One more oxygen. Someone needs to break that as well. So I guess we need a gun here. Ah yeah, but if the oxygen here, it's not gonna be able to delete that. Oof. Could do like that, maybe. Would need a bit of movement. I could even put it like this. then I need to push it just twice that direction.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's think about this way for a moment. To delete this, gun must be like that, which is the worst position possible, because it can't help anything. Best position, I guess, is this. It could deal with CL, it could deal with O. Maybe it could go up and help something else, so this is a good position. I guess we can keep it. I guess it's just odd delete. Then go down. Remove, remove. Go back. Looks alright. Gun 1 kind of useless in this case. We still needed to delete that. Oh, that's so disgusting actually. I don't want to keep gun just to remove one hydrogen. Such a waste. Token odd. Oh, there is one more end. What the hell? Okay, so one will be useful after all. Because it needs to break this. Still three guns just to belittle this thing. Could even do like this. Nah. That's decent. Very short lived. That is insane. Such a waste. Can't believe. Okay, it's not complete waste. Because they need to go there. Yeah, it's fine. So this is complete. Kind of complete. We need to remove one here. And of course this. So now this part, three guns left. I guess N not gonna be hard stuff. C. Yeah, there was a problem with C. Yeah, what I wanted, what I was thinking, I didn't tell you. What if... after this is done, one pushes everything that way. That means when this N, it could reach that direction just in two moves. I need to pull it up twice and then one pushes it all the thing and it becomes like in right position straight away. In that case we could put N here. See, C is gonna be there, and there. One more. Oh, we need two ends. So maybe I could separate them. If we do this way, we also need S keep here. Okay, can 3 deal with this? Let's just check. CL not required, nowhere. Pool. Five could also delete that. This one. Okay, let's see how it looks at the moment. Looks alright, not counting that he needs to remove the two. Oh, okay. This changes everything. Okay. Oh, that's not how it's supposed to be. Oops. Oh, this is bad. This is the only way. So how we delete this? Impossible. Meaning we need to put it other way. This is the only other way. Then you can delete. It seems this is gonna be a bit problem. Let's see if 5 doesn't interfere. We have two guns. One need to deal with this 100%. It's way too hard. Well, of course I could put it here. Deletes and then pulls. Okay, let's check. But in that case it must be done at this point. Because pushing happens. Yeah, I don't think that it will be gonna be too hard. 4 could do it, but it will not be able to do anything else. Or I could do it like this, and 4 could go from button, delete this, remove here. Again, nothing to do later. Well, I guess this is the better place, because maybe at least it can help with this somehow. Like first two they are same, 3 and 4. Now one needs pull, one needs add. Maybe 4 adds. 3 can straight away pull it, but I don't think it works like that. No. If 6 deals with the N, we probably don't have a gun to deal with this. Also, N is probably need to be like that. Because then 6 can delete just it. happen here. Yeah, I guess it broke when it removed this one. But that's bad. Well, maybe if I wait till the very last moment when pushing happens. Yeah, okay, it worked. We still need one end here and we have no free guns. Four is useless completely. Hate it. I guess five will need to deal with this. It seems I could make one do everything, but it will be a lot of movement. Like, look, if one goes from button, it could delete this, then go here, remove atoms here, and then go here and even delete that one. But it's insane, it's gonna be like so long. But in theory we can get one more gun to help on the top. I guess 4 is useless most at the moment. All it does is it removes this. Can 6 do any better? Could 6 do like this? Maybe it can. It could delete this. If it does, a 4 doesn't need to be here. It can stay here. And then it can go up and deal with N. Still double movement. No better way. Okay, 6 removes 1. Goes there. Adds, deletes. Now it can deal with this. I hope it has enough time. Not sure. What? Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess it does not have enough time. Damn damn it. Okay, it doesn't need to do that. It can straight away delete. Because 4 can push one out. So deletion must be here. Yes, 4 is a bit overworked. It looks all right. Not counting overworked state. Let's see, have anyone done it faster? It's good on the low end, but there is at least two cycles less. So I will try it. It was 22 minutes, 23. Oh, let's try optimize a bit. So at least two cycles removed. So this part can be removed. Meaning 4 can... We can make it somehow that 4 does only one movement. If it's even there. Because 4 is the problem. Of course, 6 is also a bit problem. I guess that will stay. I need deletion definitely there, and I need removal definitely there. So what could I do with free moment? I need to also stay here. Okay, it seems we will be able to remove just one cycle. No 4 could send out this one to add one here. So 6 don't need to do it, but 4 is already overworked. Maybe this N could be used there. Oh, it needs the lead one, not odd one. So 4 cannot do anything. I'm just tripping. Yeah, double movement is shit. If only there would be a better way. Oh, that's not better. This way would make 4 only to deal with this and then straight away. Well, guess it looks weird, but it maybe will work. Someone needs to delete that. I guess 6 changes job. If N is here, so close. All you need to do is push it there. Let's say 6 removes that first. Looks okay. These 3 guns do exactly as they did before. Someone needs, but now it's a double push. But it's not that bad, because 1 gun could push this side as well. This must be deleted. This must be pulled. This must be pushed. If 3 odds, pushing and adding at the same time not gonna work. Can't reach that anymore. Okay, what if 4 just adds the lead, goes down. It's still gonna go twice this way. So it didn't help. It needs to be like that. Only then it can move only twice. Only once. Add the lead. And I guess you pull. Six deals with that. They could delete it. Together. Excuse me. Maybe. Delete. The bond. That's bad. Well, of course you can leave it. No. Damn it. Well, I could break that bond. It's not that hard. Guess. Ooh, this is bad already. Okay, maybe 4 must start here. So it doesn't interfere with removal of that. Nothing special, just remove 2 atoms. Then go up. Then you start. Yeah, this is decent. Six need to delete that. The problem is that six needs to have enough time to also remove this until time runs out. Even worse. You know, maybe 6 could start with this side. Or this. Go up there. Damn it. Okay, it's possible. You just need to do like that. Perfect. Delete. Not the right position. before even doing. Not good. 4 is still looks overworked a lot. If 6 removes here, it straight away makes the wrong bond, yeah. Oh, it doesn't. Weird. Then it moves there. One more. Add, delete. Still need to delete that. Very far. And it's too close. Maybe pulling C is a wrong idea. It's just getting worse all the time. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna be able to optimize. I still will stay a bit, but I think you can just leave now. It's gonna be just a waste of time. So 2 and 1 can't be helped. Even 5, it seems very... occupied. be like this?
Scary.
Like, look, it's pretty decent. This part is cool. Somebody needs to delete that. That's the biggest problem. Well, of course, 4 is a bit occupied with this. So maybe it's not that great. This is no good. Okay. Let's try to do it how it was. You need oxygen here. Oh no, this is not how it must. This. Someone needs to delete this. Put 3, deal with that. Okay, I see. No good. This is terrible. This is again the same problem. Damn it. What if 3 deals with this as well? Four gonna wait a bit. Six. Six. Adding, pushing, going there, removing one, going back. goes two times down, of course. Can't delete that. Nah. Okay, guys, I'm done. I don't remember how it was before, but that will stay that way. See you tomorrow.